Naikneesha. That's the name of my male pit bully. I use the name of my female bully, Neeshanaik. I turn it around so it can sound like a male dog. Neeshanaik. Most people cannot pronounce it or spell it. Even myself, for a year I couldn't do it. It took a few days. I was able to spell it and speak it. This changed. I will explain everything in writing in this video. I will not discuss it because it will take forever. I may have to write a book. So I got a lot of stuff here. All kinds of stuff. This is the first one I got the name from. So damn, real quick. My name is Jose Lopez.